This is also breaking tonight at 6. Boston police say that a man posing as a rideshare driver kidnapped and raped a woman leaving a Boston nightclub. Investigators say that Alvin Campbell drove the victim to his home in Rhode Island. The alleged attack happened last month. Campbell is also being investigated for two other sexual assaults in 2016 and 2017 based on DNA evidence. He is the brother of Boston City Councilor Andrea Campbell, and she has just released a statement that says, in part, "I am heartbroken, saddened, and devastated by this news and by the allegations. I will continue to pray for the victim who had the courage to come forward, and I want her to get all the supports, services, and protections that she is entitled to."